Assalamualaikum, and you're watching non-veg Indian cuisine channel. This is fehmeeda here. Welcomes all you guys. So guys, today I'm gonna show you garlic butter naan recipe. So be with me and please watch the video till the end. So let's begin. Now in a parat or in a big bowl, I'm gonna add nearly 3 cups of plain flour. Now with it goes half a cup of semolina. Add nearly 2 teaspoon of chopped coriander, 2 teaspoon of nigella and sesame seeds, about a teaspoon of salt, about a teaspoon of sugar, about a teaspoon of baking powder. Now give it a quick mix. Adding semolina in the naan would give extra crispiness and elasticity. So I have used semolina with the plain flour. Now I'm gonna add 1 raw egg and a tablespoon of melted butter with a teaspoon of crushed garlic. Now knead the dough, gradually adding milk and buttermilk. The dough should be smooth. Now knead the dough with your finger bones. This will add gluten and elasticity to the dough. Now once it's done, set aside for at least 2 hours. Now here I have made a quick butter mix. Now for the butter mix, I'm gonna add a cube of butter, a teaspoon of chopped coriander, half a teaspoon of crushed sesame seed, and 1 crushed clove of garlic. Mix it and set aside. Now after 2 hours, knead the dough well. Now take a small portion and roll it out to any shape of naan. Stretch in between with your hands. Now roast the naan over a griddle applying butter. You can give any shape to the naan, whether it's oval, round, or a kite shape, or a square shape. Now, once it's done, roast all the rest of the naans and apply butter mix over the naan. Apply little butter mix over the top surface of the naan and serve hot with butter chicken or kadai paneer. Guys, if you like my video, please do subscribe my channel. Once again, thanks for watching my video. And happy Deepavali to all you guys. Bye. See you.